Yeah, what's up? Time for the fallen soldiers. Yeah, can't have a war without casualties, you know? Leave that. Yeah, for everybody going through the struggle. Real shit every day shit is real.
Hey, hood.
Hey, get on your feet.
Block every trench.
Yeah, look.
I've been out here grinding so low. Still, I had to find my way on my own. I can tell you what it be like. I can tell you what it be like. I'm a true.
Hey, yo, it's your boy T.O., man. Aqua Philosophy, man. We coming to you again. We want to just introduce the world again to our new edition. Also, Rock Solid. And we gonna get this started, man. Okay. Rock Solid, man. Holla at us, man. What's good?
We definitely gonna do that. What's going on, world? Hey, we appreciate all the feedback that we got through Facebook, Instagram, with the questions. So we're going to definitely shout out to people.
Shout out to the queen
out there in Chicago, Miss Naila Muhammad. Yo, the question that she submitted to us was this, and I think it's a good topic.
Right.
Should married couples be required to give up their friends of the opposite sex?
Yeah, that's deep.
Ooh, that's a nice topic.
We're going to go with T.O., man. No, you know what? That's a good topic, man. And my opinion on that is if they always been a friend, I don't think you could have sex with them and then decide to be friends. You know, I think that if y'all always been friends and they a true friend, then yeah, I think it's cool. You know what I'm saying? Because I look at it like this. If my wife has a couple or maybe one or two guy friends that she always been cool with, she trusts, I'm cool with that. You know what I'm saying? I think that if you got a problem with it, I think that you can be insecure.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Right.
So, in my opinion, I'm cool with that. Now, if y'all done messed around a couple times and then now y'all became friends,
no.
I'm not cool with that. And I think that anybody should have friends. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
If you're around your wife all the time, I think I talked about it a lot before. If you run all the time, you ain't gonna miss her. So, go with your friends. Go ahead and go.
That's true. I feel that way. So, right. I guess it's good that you're saying that, so I'm not thinking wrong.
Right.
Cause to me, I don't know, that seems to like make dudes feel some type of way. Like, to be that kind of girl is just like, okay, I don't want you to sit always up under my butt,
right,
and I want you to go off and do your own thing. Right. Sometimes they'd be like, hold on now. I don't know. You sneaky,
right,
too.
Now, hold on.
Like, don't tell me to go off.
To add to that, I got a question. So, what if, let's say that the girl is cool with your husband or whatever,
mm-hmm,
and the girl is fine as, I mean, ass, titties. That's not going
to
do that to you.
No, because I'm not one of those women. I don't love women myself. I will tell a woman in a minute she got a nice butt.
Me too.
Nice,
she loves women herself.
You know what I mean? like
how much love?
Right.
Hey, her name is Lisa Love. How much love we giving out? Two times? Three times?
Okay, trying to be funny with the two times.
No, you made the name. We didn't make the name.
Okay. No, but I'm serious, though. Excuse me. I couldn't hate on nothing like that. Like, women are beautiful. You got to give it to them. I wouldn't be no hater. Like, oh, no, you can't hang out with her because her butt bigger than mine or
right,
her makeup cuter than mine. Like, so what? She might be cute as hell on the outside. But mm-hmm, let her go home, get in your bed with you, and you start spending that money. She might want to run your well dry.
Right.
It takes a lot to keep them cute women cute. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
So, you're
broke.
He said, I'm broke, baby.
Straight up. I ain't got no money. Rock Solid, what you think?
I hear what y'all saying, but I just think this. I'm going to take a little bit of what you said. If you didn't have any type of sexual, physical contact, you can't do it. You know what I mean? You know, you definitely can't do it. You know what
right,
I mean? So it's just like, yo, once you cross that line and have sex, you cannot
right,
say,
right,
oh, well, this
friends,
is my friend, this is
right,
my brother, because I done been there and done that.
Right.
You know what I mean? And it's just like, you don't want to put yourself in a position to where you lose somebody good because, oh, this is my friend. Now, if your dude that you with has an issue with it, the conversation definitely need to be had.
Mm-hmm.
Now, then the next step is, why do you have this issue? Have I given you a reason not to trust me? Because it's easy to say, oh, well, I'm not insecure, it's cool. But, yo, if the person that you with gave you a reason not to trust them and you think something that happened between them, and then you find out that something did, that's betrayal
right
there. You get what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So people just need to be 100. And, yo, if you in a relationship and a person that you with has an issue with your male friends or female friends, the conversation got to be had, and you got to weigh out the pros and cons.
Right.
You know, if this person is truly important to you and they really truly have an issue, regardless if it's their insecurities from whatever, if you love them, yo, okay, that friend should understand, you know what, we not going to hang and be as close as we was, but I'm still here for you anytime you need.
Okay, look, now hold on. Now, let's say that you're in a relationship with your wife or whatever, and she reconnects with a friend that she always been cool with.
Mm-hmm.
And they messed around one time when they was like 16.
Mm-hmm.
And that was it. Mm-hmm. But they've been friends ever since then.
Right.
And she said, I miss them so much. I you know, we've been friends. Can we still hang out? You're going to be like, no, because y'all messed around.
This your boy, Rock Solid.
I mean, come on, man. Like,
hell no.
Hell no.
If you done been in between the legs, ain't no friendship happening.
That's
point
true.
Point blank simple. Like, I'm just being one. I don't care if it was when y'all was 16, when you was 26. No.
Because that,
exactly. And let's just be real. Hypothetically, say you and Lisa Love messed around. Years ago.
I gave it a long story.
Y'all
long dick style. Tyrone.
And y'all become friends.
Right.
And then y'all going through something in y'all relationships.
Right.
And then y'all don't mean for it to happen, but it happens.
Right.
Because y'all done already crossed that line before.
Right.
You get what I'm saying? So it's just like, nah, if you done crossed that line.
You're not even going to take that chance.
I didn't have to cut
somebody off on some stuff like that, though. You know what I mean?
Right.
You just have one of those nights where you down and you do some stuff you ain't supposed to do. Right. I don't feel like we can be friends at that.
Exactly.
You know what I mean? So
you telling me that you can't be friends with somebody you mess with? Is that what y'all saying?
Because I mean, you can be friends with them if you're not in a relationship. If you're single and you're doing
okay.
You want to do what you want to do,
right.
Then that's one thing that's understandable. But to be married or to be in a relationship with somebody, that's just something I don't feel like would be respectful.
Right.
You know what I mean? Because come on now, how would your girl feel? You come in the house
exactly.
And some girl back in high school, even though y'all just dated for 2 months, you were slanging
that.
It. You know what I mean? Your wife is not going to be okay with y'all sitting up talking, having old conversations.
Exactly.
With this.
I mean, I understand.
It's not going to be right.
Right. And then once you cross that line, you know what comes with the territory.
Right.
So if the friendship is worth losing, and
that's
me and my man Tiona had conversations about this before, and I'm like, dang, bro, you know what I mean? Not throwing no names out, but just like, bro, you ain't did. He's like,
no,
bro,
know,
we friends. We friends. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And I'm like, yo, I respect that because me on my man?
Yeah, but you know what I'm saying? Like, I think that, and I know what you're talking about. And I said, why mess up a perfect friendship?
Right.
Because I think if I did cross that line, it would mess up things. So,
right.
I mean, so to answer your question, you know, if we never messed around, I think that would be a good thing. I think that would be cool to be friends with them. But if we messed around, I don't think so. That's just me.
Stretch that.
Yeah.
I agree. I second that. So.
Yo, the Aqua Philosophy panel, the queen, we done spoken. Yo, if you done messed around with dude or something like that, you can't be friends. You gotta let him go, and him as a man should understand.
You couldn't be a better player than me, even if you fucked every day of the week. I know you think you got it like that, but peep, I be fucking hoes every day of the week. You never could be a better player than me, even if you.